21 on the clock. Cecil gets the ball down and starts moving like Bambi, galloping past the Saha defenders. Plays the ball into Zeps. And that's a great tackle by Saha. Alexander Eman picks up the ball, rips the ball back into the box. And that's a great header by Cecil. That was a lovely cross by Eman. Cecil making it 1-0 to the wall. Puts the boys on track in controlling this game.